the game could see the boxing boys. Welcome back, gang, for the first time and hopefully many more to come. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and click on the notifications right here, this little bell, so you can get those emails every time we go live. Peace.
BoxerBoys.com here live with Heather, the Heat Hardy, in the rematch with Shelly back in New York City. So how are you feeling about this matchup and obviously, you know, getting back in the boxing ring?
I'm really excited to be back in boxing. This is a big fight for me because it's my first shot at a world title. I have all these wins and I've never fought for a world title. So I'm really excited to bring it home, have my banner in Gleason's gym finally. It's going to be a great fight.
Now, how are you feeling just overall? I mean, women's boxing is on the rise. This year has been a good year for women and, you know, you're in the mix of those things all over again.
It's nice. I mean, 5 years ago, I used to have to get up on the stage and tell everybody about all the women boxers there were because people thought, like, I was the only one, right, for a long time. And now I'm almost lost in the sea of us. So it's a great time to be in the sport. I'm glad that I'm still here.
Now, what's the plan, obviously, in this rematch? You know your opponent. You've been here with Shelly before. Any changes you think you need to make to your camp or to the overall style of fighting?
Well, the thing about the last fight we had, her and I had 3 weeks to prepare for it. So, like, she was getting ready to go on vacation. I was sitting home eating pizza when I got the phone call. So that fight camp was like a fat camp. I had to cut my weight quick and get in shape, you know. So we were just fighting raw, like a fist fight, you know. Now we had the time to really fine-tune and fix and train and go in there sharp. And I'm excited for that.
So when's camp start for you?
Started already on Monday.
And you're training in Gleason's?
Yep. My home.
So any sparring, local sparring, or anybody that maybe the fight fans, hardcores know?
Yeah, I mean, like, it's like Aronica Jeffrey just fought about 2 weeks ago, so I was her training partner for her entire camp. Alicia Napoleon, she had just fought. I was her sparring partner for her entire camp. So even before I went into my training, I had been in the gym because I had to give them, be in shape to do 6 or 8 rounds with those girls and to round robin in and out with them. Right now I'm sparring with Bertha Arceo, who is coming back as a middleweight. So if I can stay in there with Bertha for 8 rounds, I'm not too worried about Shelly.
What fight is this? What weight is this fight going to be contracted at?
126. It's a featherweight title.
Well, if you have any social media, obviously, we want to have you give that at this time.
Yes, you can follow me at Heather Hardy Box on Twitter or at Heather the Heat on Instagram.
Thank you so much.
Yes, YouTube has been cutting funding to their channels as of late, and with net neutrality going through its process, the internet is changing. If you want to keep your favorite channel intact, coming up with tons of content, and plus get hours and hours of extra content, head over to patreon.com/theboxingvoice to become a member of the TBV family and help support the channel. Peace.